Here is one for you right here.
I was wondering in this Leela between Jagadananda and Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, after Mahaprabhu broke the pot of oil.
No, Jagadananda Pandit broke the pot, not Mahaprabhu.
Mahaprabhu, no. He ordered that it should be given to Jagadananda.
So he became sulky and broke it in front
of him. Exactly. So then after he stayed 3 days in a room, then he came out and cooked a wonderful feast. You described this last night. It was a wonderful feast.
Saliva coming down from our
mouth. Then Mahaprabhu tasted that and he said something like, even when you're angry, this prasadam tastes so wonderful.
When cook is angry, more tasteful.
So this is, well, I was just checking to make sure, because I wasn't mentioned last night, but I think I read this in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Yeah. And then he sent Jagadananda so far away to Sachi Mata's house in Navadvip. Why did he send him so far?
Oh, that he will feel separation. Like that, he has told in Prem Vibhat. Anyhow, by his skull he sent to see them also and to feel separation also. But Jagadananda is telling like that.
And how much time? How much time was he separate?
It is not mentioned. He cannot live without Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu disappeared, he also
disappeared.
All his parikat, Mahaprabhu, or gradually, all left this world.
Who tatari chale galan sakali?
Sir Damodar Rai Ramananda,
Gadadhar Pandit,
Gadadhar Pandit, all. And then Raghunath Das Goswami, he was thinking, where I am? Oh, he used to see whole world zero.
Sunnayati Mahagustam Girinirajagarayati.
I should not be.
Daghatunayati Kundam.
Always remembering all. And now he meant to give up his life in Vrindavan from the mountain,
top of Giriraj Govardhan, sinking in the Jamuna.
But Guru Sanatan said to him, very pathetic, more than Krishna.
But still, when the prasad was offered, he was thinking it was very nectar.
Yes.